hard.
That's what I'ma do.
Close mouths, don't get fed. Don't get fed.
You know, you got this fantasy in your head about getting out of the life and setting that other world on its ear. What are you gonna do except hustle?
Black community, at least the black hustle, really sort of a unique kind of person. A black man becomes a hustler because he's forced into it or led into it by a socioeconomic force. But being a hustler is not a fun thing.
Let me tell you something. You listen to me closely. I don't give a shit about what happened.
Move a muscle and I'll kill you.
I want you to get yourself together and get back out there and get me my money. Now, I don't care how long it takes you, you get out there and get it! Now get!
Of a hustler, about a guy who has all the creature comforts, all the material possessions that any black person can see. About a guy who has all of this, and whose whole action is to indeed get out of the life, to get out of the business, to try to better his condition.
Somebody might come in with a good rock, you could never completely rest.
Whose whole action is to indeed get out of the life, to get out of the business, to try to better his condition.
If it's so super fly, what's you want to get out for? You're going to make your fortune by and by, but if you lose, don't ask no questions why.
You got to be seasoned to be in the game, man.